What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically turn off the touchpad when a mouse is connected to your Windows 11 laptop. While laptop touchpads are designed to accommodate how most people position their hands to use the keyboard, they aren't designed for everyone. For some people, it can be almost impossible to use their laptop without dragging their palms over some part of the touchpad, which can wreak havoc on the screen. As a result, for those people, a connected physical mouse is almost a requirement to work with a laptop. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it possible to change your Windows 11 laptop settings so you can automatically disable the touchpad whenever a mouse is connected. Now let's walk through the steps to automatically turn off the touchpad when a mouse is connected to your Windows 11 laptop. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Bluetooth and Devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. Bluetooth and Devices options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Touchpad in the list of options. The Touchpad menu is shown. Step 4. Click Touchpad at the top of this screen to open an expanded menu, and then click to remove the checkmark next to Leave Touchpad On when a mouse is connected. Going forward, whenever you have a mouse connected to your Windows 11 laptop, the touchpad will automatically be disabled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.